Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Gotham Lounge. My name is Joe, and today we're back with some more Assassin's Creed Unity. Alright, the temple. It all comes down to this. Germain is hiding somewhere in the temple. Find him and kill him. Guarantee it won't be easy. We'll just see how this goes.
We should split up.
I'm not sure that's...
Less chance we both get caught that way.
I suppose that's true.
We'll rendezvous inside. If you get a shot at Germain, you take it.
Germain's built himself quite a fortress. I can't see any weak spots.
Sounds like no assistance available at all. 9 entrances, 62 guards, 14 hiding spots, and 2 alarm bells. Alright, well, we got a lot to figure out here. Let's see. What is going to be the best way to even get in there? Probably right there. I don't see anything. Oh, crap. Hiding spot. Look at the other. He's over there. Who are you talking to? I'm hiding.
Come out where I can see you.
Oh crap. Somebody else just spotted me. You spotted me first.
A storm.
I don't think so.
Oh. I was under trouble.
Thanks so long. Oh crap, you spotted that guy. Crap. Gotta run. Kinda know what I should do. I'm thinking I probably climb all the way up to the top of the building.
I don't think so.
Let's see.
Hey! Wait a moment! There you are.
What the heck? Why'd you come out from coverage? Bloody hell! Come on over.
That's not good. All right, come out, you murdering bastard.
Is he gonna come this way? I'm just gonna look out the window. thinking I should probably go up there. Yeah, this is good. Because I can get him. He was the one that got me the first time.
Stop! You!
I'm not afraid of you right now!
Come here!
Crap, now they see me. God dang it. Okay, I'm pretty sure that never would happen.
Andre.
See the body.
Oh shit.
Here he comes.
Hey, who's coming after Jacques? Strange.
Gotcha. Sabotaging the bell would be helpful. Can't call for help. Now the issue is... Okay, I see the temple. Just gotta figure out how to get up there.
What's that then?
Why don't you come around?
Clever bastard. Next time.
Gotcha. Yeah, I think... Oh yeah, he's definitely gonna be up there, no matter what. Oh, crap.
Not hearing things now, am I?
I see you. Of course there's gonna be enemies up there too. I think I'm gonna have to climb up this way. Looks like over here on this side. Probably should go further up. Yeah, let's continue up this way. As a matter of fact, I think I could go that way. Is that him? Dude. Wow.
What the hell was that?
So the prodigal assassin returns. I suspected as much when Latouche stopped sending his... The direct approach from an assassin.
Anything.
What?
What the heck? Find Germain. Oh, great, we gotta go somewhere else now. Okay, track this dude down. Well, dang it, that didn't... Yeah, jumping... Lately off the roof's not gonna help. That's crazy, like the dagger I had was not enough apparently, and he's got this freakishly powerful sword. who guys right there. This is what I was trying to do the first time. Okay, almost out of this restricted area. Oh, I'm afraid to just outright run out. But I might not have a choice. Okay, yep, I don't have a choice. I gotta beeline it out of here. Oh, he's right. Okay. Go down, go.
There's no way out, mate!
Crap, they're... No, they're gonna chase me. I disappeared. I guess they don't dare come further down. All right, works for me. There he is. Yeah, there's that creepy sword.
This is quite the reunion.
Stay hidden. Keep him talking.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de la Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You want to talk? How wide of vision was your grab of power?
The darkness cannot protect you. Power. Hello, assassin.
Holy crap. You are not Harry Potter, sir.
No. You're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Did your father teach you nothing? The Order has grown complacent. Do you think yourself safe in your shadow?
Oh yeah, that's gonna be the strat.
So obsessed with clinging to the trappings of... So obsessed with clinging to the trappings of power, we abandoned our purpose. Caught in the very lie we crafted to shepherd the masses. Skulk all you like. It makes no difference.
Oh my god.
I have you now. And you think that will accomplish anything? In the wake of revolution, the Order will adapt. I will find you.
That's gonna be the strat. Arnold's gonna be a lot quicker. Recovering. This way. Duck!
Through this revolution, a new order will be born. When the chain is spent with gold and silver.
Just gotta get him to turn his back
so
again.
So tell me, if that will slake your thirst for revenge. You cannot hide from me, boy.
Oh, no. God dang it.
Change is nothing.
Okay, so... He strikes down on me, but when I escape cover... That's when he strikes.
Did you think this day would never come? That because François de la Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You want to talk? How wide a vision was your grab for power?
Yeah, you...
Come on, Arno. Come on, get up.
Power? Don't be absurd.
Really, Arno?
Don't be absurd. This was never about power.
Dude, all you have to do is get up fast, use the medicine, and run away. Not jump in point-blank range like a golf club being raised up in a lightning storm.
Do you think this day would never come?
Demanding him to strike you.
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You want to talk? How wide a vision was your grab for power?
Power? No. You're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always been about control. Do you think yourself safe in your shadows? I see you, assassin.
Doesn't seem to matter.
Did your father teach you nothing? The Order has grown complacent. For centuries, we focused our attention on the trappings of power, the titles of nobility, the offices of church and state.
Skulk all you like.
Okay. New strat.
Caught in the very line.
We crafted to
run. Come on, what are you doing? Go!
Caught in the very line. We crafted to shepherd the masses.
And you think that will accomplish anything? In the wake of revolution, the Order will adapt. I will find you.
They will retreat to the shadows, and we will at last be the secret masters we were meant to be. You cannot hide from me, boy. So come! Kill me if you can! I've already won.
We'll have to take him together.
Okay, it looks like I gotta go. I just need one more freaking strike and I'll be good.
We'll have to take him together.
Cannot let him get the upper hand on me. He scans like that, then he notices.
I will find you. What is it you hope to accomplish here? You're trying my patience.
I know I am.
I grow tired of waiting. Do you think yourself safe in your shadows?
Is that enough?
Oh, no!
I'm stuck! I'm almost free.
I can take him.
No, you can't. Not alone. Wait for me.
I'm sorry.
Elise!
Oh my god. She's gonna get herself killed. Elise went flying right into the pillar.
Elise, no.
down you go.
Bravo, you've slain the villain. That is how you cast this little morality play in your mind, isn't it? Oh, I'm not really here. I'm not really there either. At the moment, I'm bleeding out in the floor of the temple. But it seems the Father of Understanding has seen fit to give us this time to talk. Ah, a particular favorite of mine. I did not understand the visions that haunted my mind, you see. These great towers of gold, cities shining white as silver. I thought I was going mad. And I found this place. Dr. Mollet's vault. Through his writings, I understood.
Understood what?
Somehow, through the centuries, I was connected to Grand Master de Mollet. And I've been chosen to purge the order of decadence and corruption that had set in like rot. To wash the world clean. And restore to the truth the Father of Understanding intended.
That seems to have gone over well.
Prophets are seldom appreciated in their own time. Exiled in the basement forced me to reevaluate my strategy. Find new avenues for the realization of my purpose.
No matter the cost.
A new order never comes without destruction of the old. And if men are made to fear untrammeled liberty, so much the better. A brief taste of chaos will remind them why they crave obedience. Here's we part ways here. Think on this. The march of progress is slow, but it is inevitable as a glacier. All you've accomplished is to delay the inevitable. One death cannot stop the tide. Perhaps it'll not be my hand that shepherds mankind back to its proper place, but it will be someone's. Think on this when you remember her.
Reward, Sword of Eden, Arno's master assassin outfit. Yikes.
The creed of the Assassin Brotherhood teaches us that nothing is forbidden to us. Once, I thought that meant we were free to do as we would, to pursue our ideals no matter the cost. I understand now. Not a grant of permission, the creed is a warning. Ideals too easily give way to dogma. Dogma becomes fanaticism. No higher power sits in judgment of us. No supreme being watches to punish us for our sins. In the end, only we ourselves can guard against our obsessions. Only we can decide whether the road we walk carries too high a toll. We believe ourselves redeemers, avengers, saviors. We make war on those who oppose us, and they in turn make war on us. We dream of leaving our stamp upon the world. Even as we give our lives in a conflict that will be recorded in no history book. All that we do, all that we are, begins and ends with ourselves.
Years later. Is that Napoleon? What remains of Germain? Not bad, guys. Not bad at all. That's Assassin's Creed Unity.
I don't believe what I'm seeing. I won this fight 2 centuries before it started. Well done, kid. I don't think Abstergo will bother searching the catacombs for Germain's body. The bones are going to be too damaged, too decayed. We're in the clear at this stage. You did good work, Initiate. Until we contact you again, the best you can do is continue searching Arno's memories for anything else he might have seen, like rare historical data, more DNA samples, anything to help our cause. We'll be in touch when we need you. Count on it.
And what she said, guys, is actually a little indication that, the base game of Assassin's Creed Unity is done, but I am going to go forward with the Assassin's Creed Unity Dead Kings DLC, which are the events that immediately follow this game. So there's definitely a lot more to uncover as far as this whole entire game, like as an entirety, is concerned. So this is it for the base game, and we're gonna go ahead and proceed with the Dead Kings DLC immediately after this one. But until then, guys, I'm going to actually go ahead and end the episode right here. So thank you guys very much for tuning in today for this final episode of Assassin's Creed Unity here on Gotham Lounge. If you guys enjoyed the video, please go ahead and leave a thumbs up on the video, and feel free to leave a comment down below as always. If you'd like to continue to stay in touch with us, watching future videos, or videos of our past, just go ahead and hit the subscribe button on the lower right-hand corner of the screen, and you'll get a bell notification every time I upload a brand new video. So once again, guys, thank you very much for tuning in today for this final episode of Assassin's Creed Unity here on Gotham Lounge. And you guys have a fantastic day!